Good day, folks. My name's Raymond Moore, and I'm here with the RV Corral in beautiful Eugene, Oregon. Kind of an overcast day. You notice wearing our duck outfit. They're playing Washington today. Go Ducks. I'm here to show you this 2010 Keystone Hideout. We sell these brand new, and this little unit was traded back into us. I think the folks actually used it about 3 times and went larger. The nice thing about the Keystone Hideout is weight. It's half ton towable. Dry weight of around 4,150 pounds. So that half ton Chevy, Ford, Dodge can tow this very nicely. If you notice on the front end, we have the 2 deep cycle auxiliary batteries, which is really nice, especially if you're going to dry camp for 2 or 3 days. 2 7-gallon propane tanks. On this side over here, we have a nice awning, and it is covering the door, which is really nice, so we can go in and out and not have to worry on a day like today with it dripping down on us. Outside speakers, so we have a stereo on the inside with the outside stereo speakers, and we do have a nice awning. We have a drain gutter going all the way down here, and as you can see, it's dripping down right now, so it's not coming down on the siding. It's dripping away from the side, so we don't have that black mark coming down as much. Tandem axle unit, and we do have brakes on both of the axles. Little bit of storage going underneath the bed on the inside. And when we get in there, I can share with you a couple of ideas for the bedroom in the back. Let's go to the back end, and we have the 6-gallon hot water heater, which has a remote control that works from the inside. Spare tire on the back end. Not really too much to show you. We do have the crank down stabilizer jacks. They don't lift, but they will stabilize to stop the rocking and rolling when you're in a campground site somewhere. And we do have a cable hookup. Outside shower, which is really nice. I use the outside shower when we go to Newport and we cook some crab. I don't have to worry about cleaning them on the inside. I can come outside and that fishy smell is going to stay on the outside, not on the inside. This is just the back of the hot water heater, and we have a 30 amp cord service here for when we're in that RV park. Fresh water goes right into the fresh water tank, which is located over the axles. Let's go on inside. By the way, on the front end, we do have that nice diamond plate, which protects it from rock chips. Now bear with us, folks. This is a 19-foot travel trailer, so it's going to be a little tight quarters. Come on inside, Curtis, and we'll show them what we've got in here. I'm going to start in the back end where we have a nice corner double bed. And like I say, for utilizing it, I actually had one of my customers take the whole bedroom out and they used it for a desk storage area. They did something with antiques on the road and they needed more of this for a desk area because there's nothing underneath it. Up above, we have a nice cabinet, or it folds down into a bunk, which is rated to 150 pounds. Bathroom in the back is going to have your nice stool and shower. And that is a China stool, folks, not a plastic one. A little bit nicer for cleaning. Have the sink off to the right. And we do have a medicine cabinet up above, which is very nice. As far as we have the air conditioning up above, we have a nice little cabinet over here for hanging clothes. TV location is right here with the cords coming down. We have your booster right in here for the TV. Over here we have the double door refrigerator, and it is a Dometic automatic. What that automatic means, it will switch itself from propane to 110, or if you unplug from 110, it'll switch itself back onto propane. Dinette is over on this side, and like I say, a little tight quarters, but we're getting by with this okay. 3-burner stovetop and nice little gas oven down below. I don't think this has even been lit. And folks, we will throw in an oven thermometer if you want to buy this one from us. Microwave up above. Sofa makes into a nice little sleeper bed in the back end. And by the way, folks, when that bed is pulled out, you can still get in and out of the door, which is kind of nice. So you're not completely blocked if somebody does want to sleep here. And above the dining table, we have a Jensen AM/FM stereo CD MP3 player with an auxiliary AV in. Nice little travel trailer, very light, very airy, very, very clean, folks. Like I say, we do carry the Keystones brand new here. Be happy to visit with you on either a new one or a used one. Right now, used, we have a good buy on this travel trailer. We're 7 minutes from the Eugene Airport. We do full hookups with travel trailers, with pickup trucks, with brake controllers. We've been here for 25 years, folks, and we're here to serve you and take care of you. Raymond Moore with the RV Corral in beautiful Eugene, Oregon. Give me a call or come and stop by. Thank you. Have a great day.